But don't you take the easy way out.
What easy way? There is no easy way. No matter what I do, somebody gets hurt.
Hello, boys and girls. I hope you're ready because I'm about to tell you the story of my life. More specifically, why it ended.
When you left, and he left, you took everything with you.
And if you're listening to these tapes, you're one of the reasons why.
I hate you so much that I would destroy myself to take you down with me.
You've never had an empty moment in your entire life, have you?
Only my share. Now I've warned you. Now that's all fair and even.
All fair and even.
This was no spur-of-the-moment decision. Do not take me for granted again.
What are you running away from?
Why do you ask that?
People never run away from anything. The rain didn't last long, did it? You know what I think? I think that we're all in our private traps, clamped in them, and none of us can ever get out.
It's like screaming, and no one can hear. No one will ever understand how much it hurts.
Sometimes we deliberately step into those traps.
I was born in mine. I don't mind it anymore.
Oh, but you should. You should mind it.
Oh, I do. But I say I don't.